Driver of a car that slammed into a tree and burst into flames this morning near Sparta was seriously hurt and is at the hospital. The crash happened just after 10 on Fruit Ridge between 14 Mile and Lutheran Church Roads. The person hurt was the only one in the car and had to be pulled from the wreckage. The Sparta Township Fire Department was training nearby and actually happened upon that wreck. There's no word yet on why the car went off the road in the first place.